What is going on, guys? Jase here, and welcome back to the Flee the Facility. Not the Flee the Facility. Is it blah, 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 blah? Welcome back to Flee the Facility. We are going to buy the Dark Bones bundle today. It's a limited time only. It only lasts until 11, 17, 18. And I'm going to buy the bundle for 650 Robux. Okay, let's go equip it now. We have, there it is, the Dark Bone Crusher and the Dark Skull Gem. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks like when you actually use it. See how the gem glows and if it's worth it, basically. If it looks cool enough to actually get. But if you look at it now, I would say, yeah, I think it's pretty cool. I think it looks nice enough to get. The details are there. There's a little, like, there's a little blackness to the red there, some hue on it. And we've got the spikes on the edges that look very nice. By the way, there's only two of us in here. So I might have a better chance of becoming the beast. So my beast chance right now is 42. There are only three computers. And let's do this thing. Even if you're not using it and you're walking around with it, I think it looks pretty cool. By the way, there is another hammer. It's a little hidden. It's called the Light Bones Bundle. They don't really Oh, I messed up. They don't really show it when you walk around. They only show the Dark Bones Bundle, right? But the Light Bones Bundle, it's kind of like a secret. If this video gets a good amount of likes, a good amount of views, then I will buy the Light Bones Bundle and review it for you guys and show you how it looks like when you run around, when you use it. How, you know, just the overall look of it and if it's worth buying. And if you guys saved up enough credits, by the way, I'm not even there anymore. Are you alright, buddy? I feel like he's super laggy. He's probably gonna go back around here. Yep, he's super lagging. Looking around like, wait a minute, I saw him go through there. Where did he go now? He's trying to go through the walls or something. I wonder if he'll see me if I do this. What is he doing? Is he camping? I think he's camping, thinking that once I start hacking the computer again, he'll come get me. Either that, or he really is just super laggy. Let's go check up on our buddy. Make sure he's okay. Oh, snap. You can't go through there. The beast can't crawl. Okay, as you can clearly see that your body is not going to fit through that little space. Like, you don't hit the computer to kill us. You hit the people. He obviously has no idea what he's doing. Should I follow him? No. Not gonna waste my time. Just gonna find the computer and let's get out of here. What's that? Whoa. That's scary. What's with the eerie music all of a sudden? It'd be crazy if there's like another beast, like a computerized NPC one following you around. Is there anyone else in this game? I'm running right towards the beast. Oh, and I closed the door right on his face. Okay, while he gets out of there, I'm gonna go from behind. Make him think I went through that door. Hey, oh, she's AFK. Gonna have to leave the game after I'm done with this. Only reason I'm in it now is to try to get the credits. Because I'm in it that long, might as well finish. But she's AFK. Makes sense why there's literally no computers being hacked. Why do people come in here in AFK? I think that's a question that will never be answered. Why do people come in here and AFK? Like I was saying before, if you guys did save up enough credits, you don't need to spend any Robux for the Light Bones bundle. You can actually buy it with 1500 credits, which I think a lot of you probably do have if you've been saving up. I haven't seen anyone use it though. That one or the dark one. So I'll be the first to review it for you guys. Two computers done. One more to go. If the beast leaves, then at least I would have 6 credits. I feel like they give you too little credits for hacking the computer. Like, just 3 credits for bashing my fingers up against the keyboard and just not knowing what I'm doing? 3 credits, that's too little. So I've played this map about 4 or 5 times. I still have no idea where anything is. So I don't know where all the computers are, exactly where they spawn. I'm just gonna walk around till I find it. Maybe inside this door. Nope. Maybe inside this door. Yes. Last computer. Finally! We're done! Time to go! It would be so messed up if the beast came and killed me right now. I would commit not alive if that happened. Also, if you hold... Oh, it's net. Also, if you hold Q, I think it goes faster? Might just be my mind, but when I hold Q, it looks like it's going a little faster. Alright, let's get out of here. Grab my 30 credits. Leave this game for a game that actually has people. Nice. Let me spectate. Look at that. How is this guy walking so slow? Alright, this has a full... See, this has a full server, but a lot of the servers are actually broken in this game. Because I've joined like 4, and they're all, like, broken. They just... It's broken! Hopefully this one works. Oh. Wait. How did... Huh? How did I start inside the prison? How did I start inside the prison? Wow, that was weird. I didn't even get, like, an intro or anything. As soon as I started it up, bam, we're inside already. Okay, I don't have a chance to use my hammer yet, but this game does look promising. Ooh, 50 Robux to increase the chance? I don't know. I don't think that's worth it, you guys. I think it's better to just sit AFK and... 50! Like, 50 Robux? Man, but how much is it... Let me do it one time. 10%? Mm-hmm. Oh, there comes the beast. There goes the beast. That's like a wedding song. I don't know why I used that song to describe the beast coming after me. Excuse me while I... Woo! Whoa, that was weird. Excuse me while I finish hacking this computer right in front of your face. Wait. No, we're not done yet. We can do this all day. We can do this all day. No! Let me finish hacking the computer. Woo! Whoa! Okay. I'm done. Now, how to get out? Whoa, she's using her super fast movement speed thing. Run, lady, run! When you use the super fast movement speed, you can't jump. So that's your up. Oh, she's got smashed in the back of the head. Look at her. Rip. I'll come save you. Only one time, though. Everybody gets one save from me. If you die again after that, you are on your own. What is she doing? What is she doing? Nah, they seem okay. I'm gonna go find the rest of the computers. Is it just me, or is it super bright in here? I feel like they've made this map even brighter than before. Ah, she got caught. I will come back and save her in a jiffy. Even though it doesn't look like I'm doing it in a jiffy, I will come there in a jiffy. Alright, y'all. Let's go save this girl. What's her name? Desfinio. Desfinio. I got you. This girl, she's just watching you die. She doesn't even care about you. Oh! Okay, doesn't matter. I want that to happen. Because I want to be the beast next. Let me be the beast. I spent 100 Robux on this game. I deserve to at least... Let's see if we are. Cross your fingers. Yep. I hate my life. Yep, yep, yep. You know what? I feel like the percent chance of this is all a lie. So if I was you guys, I never knew there was a computer all the way up here. First time for everything, huh? Now I know. But I feel like it's a lie. If I was you guys, I wouldn't believe the beast chance in this game at all. What, the beast left? We were at two computers. Two computers. Oh, man. Flee the facility. It's very hard to find a very good server with a bunch of people. You know, this game's been out for so long, but I find level 1 to level 3 people so much in this game. Even though they're supposed to be, like, a lot of players. But anyways, I don't really care about that too much. What I want is I just want to be the beast. I have a 46% chance to become the beast. Let's see if it actually works. 5, 4, 3, finally! Okay, we're the beast. Runner power, we still don't have the seer or seeker power, any of that. It's been so long since this game's been out, I feel like they just slack-a-lacking, you know? They're like, oh, we make enough money, we don't really need to work on it anymore. I feel like they're like that, unfortunately, but... So here's the hammer, it's pretty cool. It's pretty awesome, as you can see. When you swing it, you can see the entirety of it. Looks like just a huge... Huge, super deadly, spiky hammer, because that's exactly what it is. I don't know what the glowing looks like, but it looks like it's glowing red. It must look really cool, because the eyes are probably, like, popping out. Let's go see if anyone's in here. I heard there was, like, a way to do third person or whatever, but I don't think that works anymore. There we go. He didn't close the door. He or she did not close the door, I think. He or she must have been somewhere. No idea where he or she went. Probably back in here. Trying to juke me. Trying to come back in here. I knew she was over there. Alright. Bad idea for you, my friend. Let's put her in here with our new found hammer. Ha ha! Can't get away from the dark bundles hammer. Now that she's in there, we've got to find two more people. They're probably going to come to her rescue. So, wait, nope. Somebody messed up right over here. They didn't come save her yet. They think she's still in here. Hello? Hello? Come with me. Hi. Where are you going? Yes. Okay, let me deal with her first. Even though I probably should not- I probably should deal with that other guy first. Because I did hit him first. Alright, I'm gonna come back for him. He's gonna be alive in like a few seconds. Man, I just had to go the super long way, didn't I? Okay, open this door. He's up and about. I know he is. He's up and about. Where did I leave him at? Where did I leave you? Oh, man. I seize you. Got him. Try to turn away. All right. Okay. Let's put you somewhere. Somewhere far away. Just for the lulz. Actually, I should do it right now before he leaves. And then I get no credits for it. So, come in here. I want to get my full credits. Yes. Very good. This hammer makes me feel like I'm invincible. If I was you guys, I think I would get it. It's very nice. It's very detailed. There's a lot of hammers in here that are not as detailed, but I really like the way all of this looks right here. So I got my credits. I'm going to join another server. All right, I'm in a game where there's 5 people, and they seem like pretty decent level. I feel like we're going to have a good time in here. So, you know, this is pretty hard to become the beast unless you keep buying the beast chances. But so far, I feel like just getting it is pretty cool. You know, because just walking around with it is very noticeable. You can just see it from like a mile away. Like, man, look at that. It's super awesome. Like, you just came from the pits of hell and you brought back with you this hammer. That's what it looks like. So, just for the aesthetic value, like just to look at it, I feel like it's worth getting. As if you have it. But anyways, let's finish this up. I think I messed up. Yep, that was totally me. I'm sorry. It's okay. We'll be alright. Who else we got? We got 4 computers left. Somebody messed up. Okay, so 2 people messed up. So that means we're already on like 3 computers. Let me get this done. Let this be the fastest game ever. I don't think the beast is here right now. I think the beast is AFK. Because there's a bunch of computers failing left and right, and no one's done anything. The beast is just AFK. He or she is not here right now. There's no point of just going on about it. So, that is the Dark Bones hammer there. How it looks like and how it plays and everything. Hope y'all enjoyed it, and I'll see everyone in the next video. Stay lovely, y'all.